Well, I would really say like 90% of my cars have a shipping cost to them. Some might be local and it's only a $75 move, but I'm probably going to guess right about 30 to 40% of my cars, they come from all over the country. I just bought a car from Hawaii the other day. Within the last week, I would say, within the last month, I'll say Hawaii, Florida, New York, Ohio, Chicago, Texas. And I buy cars from all over the country, especially on the Highline side. You have a little more room and desirability of cars that might be out of the area and out of the state. And, we're not exactly a Toyota store, so our volume isn't as high. We can't go to the local auction and buy 20 Toyotas. So sometimes I'm right in the middle of buying a car from Ohio right now because it's the right car. It's the right Porsche. And, someone might not make that decision on the right Toyota, but on $100,000 plus cars, you do have to make those decisions.
Wow.